everyone, has a quick news update. Zee Entertainment Enterprises Limited shares were locked at 20% upper circuit in the early trade on Wednesday after the company's board approved a merger deal with Sony Pictures India Private Limited. The shareholders of Zee Entertainment will hold approximately 47.07% and the promoters of Sony India will hold approximately 52.93% in the merged company. Puneet Goenka will continue to provide services to the merged company as CEO-MD for a period of 5 years, the company added. After the deal, promoters of Sony will have the right to appoint the majority of directors to the merged company. Further, the promoter family is free to increase its shareholding from the current 4% to up to 20%. This demarcates how the fundamentals of the company are changing at rapid pace. So, are you tuned into Zee? Do let us know in the comments. Thank you.